We have had the gearbox development for a very long time, and the engine development has been a core part of Scania for years. So it's natural to move over to electrical propulsion unit as well. This unit is the next step in Scania's journey towards sustainable transport solutions.
This is a needed step to future-proof Scania's BEV platform.
We helped R&D within the company.
The big advantage is that we can learn fast from our testing. We can talk to our colleagues.
We have a better overall picture of the customer needs.
We can adapt faster and get the better products out there.
An electric bus often operates differently, so you have different drive cycles, and finding stability and reliability is super important, and really ensuring that the drivers and the passengers are safe.
The change that we have done on our housings are for the sensors that are needed for the new control unit to have a correct functionality.
If the control unit is considered the brain, it's a part of the whole propulsion unit, where the rest can be considered more the body. So in this control unit, we're using the latest and the state-of-the-art CPU and microprocessor, which enables us not only to use higher safety levels and cybersecurity levels, but also giving the vehicle a much longer lifetime.
I chose to move to this direction because I really like cool machines. To me, it's a really cool machine that we are also building. And I feel that it's easy to motivate a project and the work I do by being here for the reduction of the carbon emission. And it's easy to bring the team together towards this target.
Driving electrically is a great advantage, especially when looking at air pollution and the environment in cities.
What we've been working with for quite some time now will end up in the real world, and that our customers can start to use it. So that's very exciting.